Welcome back to Mitchell's in Alaska. We're doing a little clearing around the driveway today. Got some stumps in there that's about more than a little tractor wants. Go around and try it from the other side now. That is one big root wad. Between the roots and the layer of moss that's on the ground, it really holds these things together really well. It's really hard to move them. There's a moss there that is pulling up. We call it moss. I'm not sure what it's really called. Out here we've heard it called loam and mat and house. I'm not really certain exactly what it's called, but I just know it's about 2 feet thick, and whenever you try to push it up like that, it just will roll up and then just unroll back down on the ground. It's really hard to get it tore, a chunk of it tore off, so you can actually move it and pick it up with a bucket.